Hello and welcome to the video instructions for the candy corn science experiment, all part of the Evansville Museum's Halloween Neighborhood Bash. Thank you to our sponsor, D. Patrick Auto Dealerships, for sponsoring this event. For this activity, we're going to see which of the four liquids you choose will dissolve a piece of candy corn the fastest. You're just going to need a couple items. You're going to need a few pieces of candy corn, some cups or bowls to put your liquids in, and then four different liquids of your choosing. For my example, I have chosen tonic water, vinegar, I'm going to have plain water, and then I'm going to have salt water. You can use whatever liquids you have around your house. Could be soda, could be milk. You choose what works for you. Okay, once you get your items together, we'll get started. Okay, so when you have all your supplies together, we're going to prepare our containers. So I have my first container of water. And when you prepare these, you probably will want to label them. Because these are plastic, I could write right on them with a Sharpie, but if you're using something you'd like to use again, a little piece of paper folded in front of it helps you know what is what. So this one's water. This one is also water, and I'm going to add a little bit of salt. Okay, stir that a little bit. I might stir that with my finger too. I'm going to take my tonic water. And then some vinegar. Okay. Now at this step, you're going to want to make a hypothesis or a guess of which liquid is going to dissolve the candy corn the fastest. Since you're going to have different liquids, you could have different results. My guess is the vinegar is going to dissolve the candy corn the fastest. I think the water is going to have the least effect, and maybe the salt water will have a middle effect, but we'll find out. We're going to take some candy corn, one piece each, just going to drop them in there. Okay, and now we wait. The vinegar, because it's vinegar, has some bubbles. Okay. So depending on which liquids you choose, this could take a variety of lengths of time. So this is a great activity to set off to the side and check in after a while. Okay. And that's all there is to it. So give this a try at home and share your results with us at hashtag Evansville Museum and hashtag Halloween Bash 2020. We'd love to hear the results of your science experiments. This one's already starting to change colors. I'm excited to see what happens. And I'm excited to see what your results are. Bye!